So GERD, that is gastroesophageal reflux disease, is a disease where the extra production of acid into the stomach comes into the food pipe, leading to the symptoms like burning sensation in the chest, burning in the abdomen, the reflux of the food into the mouth, oral ulcers, occasionally vomiting, and pain at the chest. GERD happens because of so many reasons. It is a kind of motility disorder. Lifestyle contributions have been there. It has been found that people who are obese, who smoke, who have stress as a major component, excess use of fatty foods can lead to extra production of acid and the reflux of the acid into the food pipe, thus leading to GERD. How do we diagnose it? If we think that person would have some ulcers in the food pipe, we do endoscopy to rule out esophagitis. Then otherwise, other test would be measurement of pH in the food pipe called pH metry or manometry. The treatment starts with the treatment for the cause. It starts with lifestyle modification, weight management, physical activity, avoidance of stress, avoidance of certain foods which can lead to extra production of acid and reflux, having good sleep, relieving stress, quitting smoking, avoiding excess use of alcohol, and avoiding skipping food in the day. One has to maintain a gap of 2 hours from food to sleep so that stomach gets emptied and thus decreasing the risk of GERD. GERD can be very well managed with the medicines. Most of the people respond to the medicines, either proton pump inhibitor or S2R antagonist. The quality of life gets better. But if you alter your lifestyle, the requirement of the medicine also may be very low. Extremely few people would require corrective surgeries. That depends on certain risk factors. So for my message for my patient for GERD, alter your lifestyle, stay healthy, stay away from sedentary lifestyle, be active, lose weight, avoid smoking and excess use of alcohol, and maintain your food pattern. Thank you.